Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Gamer here for episode 2 of my Skyrim Special Edition Let's Play series. What I'm still working out on the title. Either way, pretty much we start off last episode. Well, we started the series now. Yeah. Pretty obvious. Broached it unbound, and now we're going on with a pretty much the Golden Core. And I also grabbed him and did a bunch of other quests. Away. Shoot him. Shoot. Oh wow, that was off. Round up and right. Jeesh. Oh my god. Just die. Damn, that took a lot. Look. That's a lot harder than I thought it would be. Either way, I'm still gonna try and work out a title for this damn series. It's kind of needed. And I'm not too sure about audio quality. Because I saw how the audio was a bit messed up. There you go. I'm just trying to figure out. I've got this buzzing sound going on and I can't tell what it is. I'm not sure if it's my my computer or just my headset messing up.
That's your best, huh? I'll carve you into pieces.
No, you won't. No mercy. Fish, snake, snake. I'm debating whether to pause the episode so I can find what might be doing it. Sorry, just changing settings and I hit the wrong one. I contracted something, didn't I? Okay. Ah, 50%. Oh, that's just annoying. I'll try this one. Okay, I think I've figured out what it is, but it's coming from my device not being plugged in fully, I think. I think it's stopped now. That's good. Okay.
Don't like the looks of this.
Yeah. I don't like you talking either. But that can't be helped. Lorne is killed. Good. Oh, probably should shoot that guy. Dead. Perfect. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there is one more down here. Which I definitely want to... How did I miss so many in a row? Really horrible aim. Perfect. So many arrows. Compute. I'll take that. Potion. Weapons. Baron Baron. Thank you. Ow. Shoot. I remember this as if it was yesterday. My other playthrough. Ooh, another one. Hi. Oi. Don't move. Ah. And 3, 2. I don't know if I can tell where they are. Though I can tell if they're ice. It's the only thing really good at Nord. Not really fair, the person I'm with can't sneak. Level up. Stamina. Eagle Eye. You. Got an AR tree.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
Thank you.
You lead, I'll follow.
That's it. Oh, that's good. Okay, well, can't complain there. Does a really healthy stack of items. Other room. Should not room. Like, not much has changed, but it's enough to make it subtle. God damn it. Crutch. Wow. Definitely a wrong item. Well, that was not even fun. Jeez. I kind of expected it to be a bit harder. But this is like no loading screens now. Which is probably the best improvement out of all.
I don't like the looks of this.
Neither do I. Nope, die. None of them saw me? And I missed. I don't really know what I'm picking up. At the moment, I'm just, clicking or picking up whatever I can get my hands on. Actually, I'm gonna guess this. I give up. Well, don't really give up, I just... Oops. It's a double rotate on all of them. That explains it. It's a different one that does that. Yes. Perfect. So glad I did that earlier. Store, 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 store. Favorite. Okay, crouch. Three. Nope. Oh. Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here. Okay, I'm not sure if the AI is broken for this guy, or... I don't think he realizes there's stairs right here. And that I can probably still... That I can just literally hit him from a distance. Nope. Like, I just don't want to get hit by him. I guess they may have redone the nav mesh in this area, which allows them to move around. I guess it's like a broken area somewhere here, which explains everything. Open sesame! Yeah. Loot and leave. Oh, I hate those. Springings. Okay, where am I? Yeah, no, world map. Okay. Oh, thanks, one set. Okay. I forgot a ticket to seal the waypoints. Yeah, I'll fast travel. I can't be bothered walking. Ooh. Oops. Save thing. Oh, courier. Hello.
I've been looking for you. Got your something hand. I'm supposed to deliver. Your yep. hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks yep. like that's it. Got to go.
Okay.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Okay.
Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
Dawn Guard material.
That's good.
The sooner
you got in claw.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you.
Now, what
some
do you
may
sell?
Call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You say that. It's all still junk for me. Yeah, wherever it is. Ah, a lot of food, huh? Okay, scrolls. Frostbite. Get rid of tree shot. Why do I have a hat? New shields. I'll keep both of them. So you. Okay.
I think I have a few. Till next time.
No. Hello.
Yes.
I've got your back.
Lead on. Oh yeah. Well, so I worked out what I took from
I've got your back.
Him now.
What do you want me to carry?
Yeah, hold on with them. That's good. And that's good.
Let's get going then.
Nope. Dawn Guard before the storm.
Three. Nothing.
Okay, let's get heading to good old Whiterun. Oh, lights. I wonder if we can survive on the moon. Yeah, large antlers. Funny. How is that fair? I can't even get down deep enough to actually see. Jeez. Cheater. Damn. Funny. The amazing thing is, I've actually never taken this route. I usually just go straight over the mountain. Okay. Definitely get a better view from of the hold from over here. Full Imperial business, be on your way.
Move along. If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Citizen. Imperial
Warning.
Business.
Imperial
be on your
business.
Way.
Be on your way.
Move along.
Hi.
Kalo Sky Tier.
Witness. No witnesses. And nothing against you. Just I kind of don't want a 1,000 bounty before I enter a city. Oh, good. Okay. Apparently, I did not need to kill him. Whoopsie. Oh, that's too bad.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. The old fort in Richter. Why else am I joining up myself?
Jeez. Oh, wrong one. I'm trying to work out what route I'm supposed to take to get there. Apparently I go straight this way. Whoopsie. Like, I'm usually coming straight over from up there, then down. So I usually cross straight into this, area right here.
I'll kill you if I...
Oh well, must have run off. You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
That's nice.
An order of... And we show up to solve problems.
Okay.
Not for me. The old man's... If you go to him, good luck.
Howdy. Real. I think you might be sick.
I know I'm sick. Damn rat bit me. They ain't any normal-sized rats either. I wonder if they patched the wall glitch yet. Because if they have all... That might be good. And bad.
Halt.
Yeah, I know.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Or else what? You think you can... Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
that's a Greybeard statue. If I'm correct. I'm not really sure though.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
You just can't throw them.
Need something?
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors coming. Be ready.
Go perfect. All healthy. Is that the only thing?
Dragons, I can handle. This talk of dragons.
Like, the only reason I like those altars, I guess, shrines, because they pretty much you can remove your diseases really easy.
Nothing.
My lord, what's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors. As House Carl, my job is to deal with all you know about Helgen. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? But it's none of Icon. By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the Jarl of
Valkyrie
will
mountains.
View that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your... Come, let's go find Faringar. My court visitor has been looking into a matter related to these dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach.
Rumors of dragons.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall. Probably sitting on his yacht.
Peril.
Well, not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Faringar, I think I've found
still
someone
here.
Who can help you with your...
What do you want me to carry?
...project.
Bird's secure.
Lead on.
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch... I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay.
Straight to the point. I go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find it? Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak. You'll have to see. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
Far and gone.
Me? I prefer my books and my spells.
Oh, now I just have to update my entire map.
Let's go.
So, Ireleth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just...
That's much better. Much more
overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irleth, you'd better gather. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again.
Okay.
I want you to go with Irleth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I've already ordered my men to muster. Main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. Can't afford it.
Western Watchtower. I'm not really used to having such a fast load time. Makes it really hard for me to do what like I try to do in between. While I'm here, I'm more gonna see if I can actually get up there. And if so, I'm just gonna do a quick save and either hurt or not hurt. Oh, I got up here. Well, quick save works. Yep, and the glitch is still there. That's all I really wanted to know. I didn't care if I died or not. They seriously, they really need to work on fixing their bugs. At least they could do is pitch the ground over here. It's like they never even touched Whiterun, they only fixed textures and just imported the thing over. Jesus Christ. Sure, I'm running this game on max settings. I kind of expected a bit bit higher. Actually, no, that's relatively high resolution rock. I guess. As I thought. And I stole the random junk, what I would have picked up. And all that. Definitely a decent bit over. What's that, Warwick? I thought I want. Yeah. So with that, where it goes up.
Carry.
Let's see. Carry this, 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 three of those. Not wait on.
You know what's wrong with the gray means a battle points
are the guards in Dragon Street say you aided the yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Let's see oh, flower bed. Still done. I'm just gonna hold 100. Yeah, that should do. I'm hopefully going to aim to have like an average hour long episode. Also, I hope you like the outro, what I've got, and I also hope I don't get copyright on it, because I haven't even edited the first episode yet, so yeah, I don't know anything about it. Just before I go there, I'm going to... I don't believe the Kichi is still there. I'm going to try and get a snipe on a mammoth. And, pretty much kill it, grab its tusk. I feel like I won't believe you. To increase your armor. That's done. Let's run over here and slay this dragon. But first, I equip my arrows and then. Okay, Eagle Eye Vision.
Signs of any dragon right now. It sure looks like he's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened.
Yep, I know, I know.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Brocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Well.
Here he comes again.
Hi. Dovahkiin, no. Oh, why did they know to me? Yeah, trophy earned. Dragon Soul.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn.
In the very that's what you did, isn't it? There's only, according to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can out without training. The way the dragon. We taught this dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right.
Report back. There's gonna be the people looking for that lady person.
Already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back
yes.
to where you came.
A woman. She's like, we are not welcome here at Whiterun. So we will be in Rome.
Yep, I heard you.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the... I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the Intri Solda. Anyway, what do you need? Oh. Need anything else? Just let me know. Sadia, dear?
Yes, Mom?
Just a reminder, sweetie. The blankets still need to be washed.
What do you need, Hansel? Are you sure? Please, come with me. I need to speak. Please, we need to speak in private.
No. So private stuff. Now that works out for me, so I just turn you in straight up. I wish I had done more. Oh. But he's right there.
You have news of...
You have?
Where? Tell me now. We cannot go... You must bring... Lead her to the Whiterun stables, outside of the city. We will wait for you there.
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
Whiterun I go. Yay. Fun. Okay, that's not good.
Why, Ysmael, you did it. You killed the dragon.
Got some good pieces out. I don't claim to looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
That's good. Gold I'll use, iron I'll use.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Your shields, armor, helmet. Get that dagger.
Keep going then.
Have you met my father? Take a look. I'll take my leave then.
That's done. Wait, what's the money at? 5,000, that's good, okay. What's the time? Oh. Well, that explains that. I was wondering why no one was outside.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall, so once I've made enough money trading with the... Before I met one of the caravan leaders. You do that? If
he's a man for toss.
This, as promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want about the same way I hear it. Yeah, it's got to be. Worst thing is reputation. A few bad apples spoiled a bunch. You know how it is.
Can you close up the sand early?
Do you get to the cloud district very often?
I'm afraid not. Oh, what is
Yeah.
This is the disciple, of course. To the east, out. Even its name is an. But even if you could get to the, if you want, you'll have to. It's called Nettlebane. Your spirit. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphandrag.
There's been talk amongst the gods.
Nettlebane.
I serve Yar. Splendid. There's a house. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
So, what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yep.
I knew I could count on your dragonborn. What do you. So, it's true. Masters of the dragon. If you the Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? Not since Tybersepted himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard.
What's that?
I meant no disrespect, of course.
I need to ask you.
It's just
good.
That, what are these Greybeards want with
that? Glad we straightened
that
out.
That's the Greybeard's business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Grey. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
Yep.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new
thank
title.
You.
Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
That's nice.
I envy. May the gods watch over your... No matter. Go
still
to
here.
High Hrothgar.
What do you want me to
learn
carry?
What the Greybeards can teach you.
Have fun with that weapon. What was I doing? I can't remember.
You lead, I'll follow.
Business prevents us. We still have a city to defend.
Now where is it?
Yes.
It takes a while to make a dress jacket.
Still here. I'll
that's
show
all, sorry.
You what I know.
I want it
just
right now.
Lead on. I'm right behind you.
Okay.
What do you want me to carry?
I want to keep that.
You lead, I'll follow.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the Ong. Take a look.
What can I sell? Could you have 500 gold? Okay, can't sell much there.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should
I've
join
got your
the
back.
Mage's College in
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
He's just
I'll
tedious.
Show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
It seems this damnable... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, your
I'm
mind
right behind
is
you.
The best
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
Is that, either way, I've reached the 1 hour mark of this episode. And, next episode, we'll be heading up the front of the world to see the Greybeards. which means I'm probably going to have to... I'm just going to end up walking to Aristed, I think it is. Where? I can't remember the name. Either way, I'll walk there and I'll start the episode there. Or I can start it here and do it. Either way, bye.